rose. Now, listen. The rose managed to get on all of our top 17 songs of 2017.
Yes.
So that's the power they have.
Y'all already
know. We're expecting. We have high expectations.
High expectations. Okay. It's Baby, the rose.
Okay.
That is me on the floor after listening to the rose.
God, his voice!
Oh, my God.
Oh, Hong Kong, I guess.
Oh my God.
It's a lot more upbeat.
Yeah,
it's
a lot more
upbeat.
Oh, that was nice. Did you not? That little breath.
That hit me.
I love his rockish tunes here.
Again, the roses.
The roses are so talented.
I want them to come to Toronto so bad.
They're not coming.
Hello, the rose, please come to Toronto. Please. Oh my goodness.
That was so good. I love like that electronic type of like rock feel to it. It was a lot more upbeat than their previous songs.
I just want to say with the music. Oh, sorry. Continue. Okay. With the music video. So you know how like the girl and like him kept disappearing. So there was slight offset with each scene, but they fixed it with like that smoke effect, which is nice. It covered up the slight movement, but wow, the rose, speechless. They done did it with Baby. Oh my God, I'm so excited to listen to
the English lyrics. Really,
like
the lyrics were here and there with the English, but like it still hits you.
Like I love you, but I gotta let you go, man. Like okay, anyways. The Rose, thank you. We love you. Thank you for watching your reaction. Make sure to
like, comment,
and subscribe. And if you have any requests, please put them in the comment section down below. We'll make sure to get to it. Bye!